Yamamoto, here he comes, down the right side. Not a big guy, but lots of skill, good hands. So that's a hook. Power play coming up for Edmonton. So here's their chance to tie the game with McDavid and Dreisaitl.
Kailer Yamamoto, you're just talking about him. He is smaller in stature. He went no points in October, finally broke the drought against Seattle. It's two goals now, but he's important for this team.
Buffalo, number 78, minor penalty, hooking.
Jacob Bryson.
Hankins here, Yamamoto coming down the wall. And Bryson there, he's good play there. He's using his body. All of a sudden he gets a stick. And as soon as you get your sticks in the hands there, it's a tough way to fall.
I don't know, man.
I tell you what, Buffalo's bench wasn't happy. If I was on Buffalo's bench, I wouldn't be happy either.
Well, you know, you look at Yamamoto, looked like he was trying to turn back the other way, and he almost caught an edge. It's a tough call. You know, these refs aren't looking. They don't have the benefit of our slow motion. They're looking at it with their own eyes.
I don't think it's him falling is the call. I think it's the stick in the hand is actually what's getting called. Him falling had nothing to do with that penalty, but it didn't make Buffalo feel any better.
No, and they're showing on the Jumbotron right now, which doesn't make the fans feel any better.